All right, well, from feature films to fine foods, Danny Trejo is a jack of all trades, and he's in a new Rob Zombie horror flick. Welcome back to the show. So excited to have you here.
Thank you.
Hi, Danny.
By the way, first of all, you look fabulous. You smell even better. But can you show what's on the inside of your jacket?
Yeah, check this out.
Bam.
The machete.
It's a machete. It's the greatest thing ever. I love it so much.
It's a G-Memo creation.
And when you go to the airport, you say what?
I tell him, you got my shampoo, but you didn't get my machete.
You know, so impressed. Crazy headlines last month. You actually sprang into action in Sylmar when you witnessed a rollover crash, and you helped a grandmother and her child who were trapped inside. Yeah. Tell us about that day. What happened? Like, what happened?
It was kind of a no-brainer, you know. I couldn't believe people went around.
That's shocking.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Yeah. And this grandma screaming, you know, my baby. But I don't want to laugh, but those were my lines. I did a movie called Storks.
Yeah.
And I was, my baby. I was yelling that, and I thought, wait a minute. And then, the baby. And then I looked in the back seat, and there's a kid in a
car seat.
Wow.
Car seat. The car seat actually saved his life because the seat was broken off the, so the seat came down completely, and so it was upside down. So if he wouldn't have been in that car seat, he'd have flown.
Oh, wow.
And so he was laying down. The seat was on top of him, and I just crawled in and trying to reach for the little button on the car seat. I couldn't reach it. And then this little girl, God, what was her name? Michelle Jackson, I think. Her little hand, I got it from the other side. So she was a hero. She like reached her hand in and did the button, and then I pulled the kid out. But I just thank God he put me, because I deal with autistic children, and the kid with special needs.
Oh, wow.
You know, so they don't like being grabbed.
Yeah.
They
right.
freak.
Yeah.
And so I noticed, I just said, get my neck. So he grabbed my neck, and then I was able to pull him out, you know. But it was just, but so vain. It's so vain. You don't realize. Like, we smelt all that gas, and you start thinking it's going to blow, and you panic. But I thought, God, I hope they got a good makeup artist for me. You know, I'm sorry, but I was just thinking about
the things that go through your head.
But you did it. You did it.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Amazing story. I want to talk about your movie, Three from Hell. It's directed by Rob Zombie. Clearly
Big
his
Rob.
Real name. Clearly his real name. It's only going to be released for 3 nights. Tell us a little bit more about that.
You know what? It's another one of Rob Zombie's movies. Hey! He's like awesome. You know, he's got all the guys in it. And Richard Blake, Sherry Moon, who's just fabulous, Bill Moseley, Sid Haig right now, he's in the hospital right now, and I did Replacement Killers with him,
right?
And I didn't. I did.
He's done so many movies; it's hard to name him.
I forgot the name. Oh God!
It'll come to you. While you're thinking, let's look at a clip because I want to make sure people see that, because it's a visual treat. Take a look.
I did.
I remember you.
I don't remember you.
You will.
Work detail, toes on the line. Move up.
Isn't that amazing the way they shot that?
Yeah,
it's so neat looking. Did you remember?
God.
It'll come to you.
Rob, forgive me, Rob. Yeah. It's like it was the greatest movie in the world. Devil's Reject.
There you go.
Oh, my God. Diamond Dallas Page. That's, we did that, and it was like so much fun. And this is like he's got chapters. This is another chapter, and it's amazing. It's fun, and I die.
Oh, man.
I shouldn't have given it away.
You're good at dying, though.
Yeah, you've got some experience with that. You're also involved in Project Angel Food, and there's a gala this weekend. Why is that so important?
I love them guys. Let me tell you something. Like I'm 75 years old, and a lot of my friends are already old. They've already been through hepatitis C and bad livers and stuff. And if it wasn't like for, they wouldn't eat if it wasn't for Angel Food.
Right, right.
You know, they come to the house. The beautiful thing about them is if you have a puppy, it's like they'll bring dog food.
Uh-uh.
And then right? if you got kids, they'll bring the meal for kids too.
I love
you
know? That.
So so it's like a it's just a humanitarian. It's the way we're supposed to
you're
live.
Right. Yeah.
It
right.
is the way we're supposed to live. It's like you help you know helping thy neighbor.
Yeah.
And,
you're right.
They're beautiful.
Real quick, congratulations. I know you just celebrated 51 years clean and sober.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank
That's
you.
Such a major accomplishment. I absolutely love having you here. I cannot tell you, you're such a huge star to me. And I saw, told you my father saw you in a restaurant, got so starstruck. We love having you. Thank you
Thank
for coming
you.
In.
Thank
Congratulations.
Trejo's Donuts and Trejo's Coffee. Don't forget.
Get it all in.
Three from Hell will be in theaters nationwide on September 16th, 17th, 18th, 2019. Tickets are available from fathomevents.com/threefromhell. Danny, you come back anytime, and next time bring guacamole.
Got it.
Your guacamole is so good.
Got
we
it.
Ate like a tub of it.
I will. I didn't know I was coming to it, but I will bring
guacamole.
Tacos and guacamole.
Thanks, Danny.
Thank you.
Always.